hardworking, punctual, and who is a great asset for a school.
Typically, we teachers believe that once we have done our BS, we start teaching in the class as a status quo. We believe that to be our fixed position. But that is a temporary fixed position. Unless we evolve and emerge from our status quo position, there is no professional development happening.
We also believe that to keep pace with the 21st century learners, technology is an integral part. So I believe that instructional leadership is something that we focus on. We have also encouraged our teachers during the summer vacation to do any course of their choice online. And I think we encourage them this way only because we wanted them to get familiar with learning online.
From the beginning, we've had a wide range of different teaching abilities among our staff. The interns need support and development in the core building, teaching practices. Experienced teachers need to refine and maybe transform some of their practices which they've become used to. And so this means that professional development has to be a regular practice in our school.
Learning is a continuous process. It never stops on one day. And teachers should be continuous, lifelong learners. The continuity in education, the teachers' development programs, which are done by the teachers' network, I think is a professional medium for keeping your own skill and also going forward.
Teachers' network is very important because we reach out to more children, we get more heads, give us more ideas, and there's never a scope for, where we can say we are satisfied. There's always room for improvement. So with each of us collaborating, we can help each other. After all, we're all children of our world.
We also found in the professional development that was offered outside of our school was that it was a one-size-fits-all approach. And we know that teachers, when they hear a message which is not appropriate to them, like any human, they'll tend to turn off. And that's why we found that the teachers network is a new approach which allows teachers to go to the person or the course which is most appropriate to them. And this is helpful for our teachers because, as I mentioned, the interns, they have a resource which is useful for their level of instruction, and the expert teachers, they have a resource which is appropriate for them. So we look forward to using the teachers' network and taking the maximum advantage of it.
I'm sure that teachers through teachers' network would not only enhance their skills, they would be able to do more courses, learn to blog as well, and I'm sure that that would be a great way of learning for all of them.
There are many resources, many websites available, but it's a kind of a resource metropia. We don't know what we want to take from which portal. And that's when I started getting to know that there's this Teachers Network platform that's being created. And on this platform, it's a community that's being created pan-India with blogs, resources, content, differentiated programs and things like that. So I just feel that these are the kind of things that we need in our country right now, because all that is taught in the BS is not enough for a teacher to be effective in the classroom. So I sincerely and personally believe that a teacher has to reincarnate herself as a learner and shed the word teacher, because it makes more sense for us to be learners, to engage the learners in our classroom who belong to a different generation. So happy learning to all of you.